a big casting has been announced, which is Tom Hardy has been announced as Venom, which I think is amazing. This guy is just going from strength to strength. I think there's no character that's left. He just plays this character
Right.
that just, and he plays them so brilliantly. He moves from one character. I mean, come on, he moves from Mad Max, and then he plays Bane, and then he plays a character in so many other movies which do not actually fit into this same kind of pattern. Although it actually, if you look at his performance, sometimes you will think like he doesn't have too many nuances in his performance. But let me tell you, he does. I do know that he does, because each time you think about each of those characters, you will remember each of those characters very differently. So he does have those layered performances that we know of. But I think this is a brilliant casting, and as Venom truly is one of those characters who should be given the due respect, because he does, is sort of the antithesis to Spider-Man in many ways. And so I think this is a brilliant casting, and I think Tom Hardy will do a brilliant job. The last time, if you remember, Venom was played by Topher Grace,
For grace.
which bombed horribly. Nobody could accept that the sweet kid from 70s Show could play a villain. There was nobody in the audience. I know, because I was not convinced that he was a bad guy at any point. So I'm sure Tom Hardy is a brilliant casting in that sense. What are your thoughts on that?
I am not so very enthusiastic about this. It's not about Tom Hardy over here. They've got an excellent director, Ruben Fleischer, who also made Zombieland, one of my all-time favorite zombie movies. But the problem here is Sony's greed. I'm not sure why you would fuck up such a sweet deal with Marvel. Marvel is giving you the platform. Like, pitch to them, you want Venom to happen in the MCU. Like, what perfect way to bring it? Why would you go and do this? And I'm not sure if Spider-Man is included in this universe because this is going to be an R-rated movie.
Right.
The entire point of Venom is that you can't have Venom without Spider-Man. The entire look of Venom, he gets that look after. Like Secret Wars, where Spider-Man had infused himself with Venom, and
Right.
that is the entire reason for the look. So I'm not sure why they're making this. There were rumors when this, like in the early 2000, like mid 2000s, when this was going to be remade, and essentially they were going to do the thing with the Venom in Antarctica.
Right.
That sounded like an awesome project, but this was pre-MCU. But right now in this world, like it's just corporate greed, which makes me sad, which makes me think that this is going to be a very hack job. And Tom Hardy is not a ve like you know, you give him money, he's a great actor, but you give him money, he'll do anything. Remember This Means War? Chris Pine, where he played the CIA thing. So that's a problem with me. So I'm not really sure. I'll need to wait for the first footage to come out to see what they're trying to do with this movie, because everything else just does not make sense to me.
Yeah, I agree with you on some parts of it. If, as I said, he is the antithesis to Spider-Man in every sense, and without Spider-Man, it doesn't make sense. As a casting, I'm all for it. But yeah, let's just wait for the first cuts to see where they have, what kind of vision they have for Venom.